Hi, first grade. So, exciting thing is we are starting a new science unit. So, this is our social science lesson. We're focusing in on science. It's social science because sometimes we do social studies, sometimes we do science. We are going to be focusing in on something, but I'm not going to tell you what it is yet. I want to see if you can figure out what it is. And then at some point this week, it will of course be revealed and we will talk about it. But this first assignment is fun and it's kind of like a, you know, let me see what you know about this topic before we dive into it. What you are going to do, this is page 2 out of the stars, the sun, and the moon packet. And see if you could figure out what we're going to talk about first. And it says, I can draw pictures of, over here it says, things I can do during the day. I just want you to draw 2 pictures, one here, of 2 things that you can do during the day. And then over here is things I can do during the night. One picture here, one picture there. So you're just drawing pictures of what you can do during the day, what you can do during the night. Researcher, that's you. So you put your name up there and then feel free. You can color these pictures. You can color the sun. You can color the moon. You could color the border if you'd like to. And please, please, please color your pictures, okay? Because sometimes I get some drawings that are amazing, but there's no color on them. So please color your pictures so we can put some beautiful color to them and then they really pop off of that paper, okay? So again, that's your only assignment today. And I'm not going to dive in yet to what we will focus in on this week, but I want to see if you can kind of figure out which part we're going to talk about first, okay? All right, have fun with this assignment and I look forward to seeing your pictures of things you can do during the day and things you can do during the night. All right, have a great day, first grade. See you later.